be this time, Marcus. The blood we spill will be on our hands.